This is Boubaker al-Hakim, an Islamic State member. Analysts say he's the possible link between the Islamic extremist group and Charlie Hebdo suspect Sharif Kaouchi. He was previously part of the Boute Charmant network in Paris alongside Kaouchi that helped send fighters to join Al-Qaeda in Iraq in the mid-2000s. Kaouchi is wanted alongside his brother Saeed for the deadly attack on a satirical magazine Charlie Hebdo that left 12 people dead on Wednesday. A leading expert on radical Islam at Paris's Sciences Po University says, "It is impossible that an operation on the scale of the one that led to the massacre at Charlie Hebdo was not sponsored by Daesh," he claimed, using an alternative name for ISIS. Hakim claimed responsibility for the assassination of two secular Tunisian politicians, Chokri Belaid and Mohamed Brahmi, in a video recorded in Islamic State territory. No group has yet claimed responsibility for the Charlie Hebdo attack.